Lifetime Performers, Aaron Stoney. I have a kettlebell combine progression for you to use in your classes. We are going to start with probably a moderate to heavier dumbbell. You'll be able to do that. We're going to begin our base movement, real simple movement. It's actually a single leg kickstand squat. There's several names for that. That's just what I call it. Take one foot, bring it back about 18 inches. Okay, so you're going to see it come back just a little bit here. It's just going to hold you stable. Okay, pick up that kettlebell in a vice grip. It's just gonna add weight, but it's on the same leg as the front, the working leg. You're simply coming down and up, keeping the heel on the ground. Once your heel starts to come up, that's when you need to turn around and go back. You'll find out a lot about ankle mobility doing this one. Okay, that's option one here, base. Compound is simply going to be adding in this row, this upright row, right outside of the rib cage. Okay, longer lever, harder work on the shoulder. Dynamic movement, keep your feet right where they're at. Vice swing. Always from the butt cheek right over here. This is still just holding you stable. You're avoiding hitting the knee. Now you can go Russian or you can go American, depending on how advanced your class is. But those are some options for you. Whew, heart rate goes up. Hopefully that was helpful. Enjoy.